In 2012, I was at the top of my game. I had gathered up an army with a project to name. Yeah. The labels on the rise, we were popping with fame. Do it strictly for the passion, not a profit to gain. The album's almost finished, it was fucking insane. Then the Andy situation had me suffering with pain. Had to change my way of thinking, stuck my head in my production. Thought I had it figured out, but it just wasn't the same. Pretending everything was fine as the seasons go by. Kept my distance from friends, I had my freedom denied. And I kept it bottled up without a reason to why. But it would eat me alive whenever demons collide. A year after his death, I started feeling the pressure. I'm the leader of the group, but I can't keep it together. I'm running mad dog for some reason, however, I felt like I was on the leash and now I'm feeling the leather. That's my omen, just trying to control my mind. When it's open, it senses that my soul is blind. And it's so defined that it will show with time. No matter where I go, it follows slow behind. That's
my omen. Let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make you so refined, and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. Are you still depressed? Are you just fucking pretending? You still fucking with Jack? Are you still fucking with Kevin? Hey, you finally dropped the project, but look at you, you're ranging. And I bet you really wish you could switch places with Jason. Working on this album for about a quarter century. If Alex is not happy, no one else can be.
Right.
When you changed up your persona, cause you're nothing without it. Now ask yourself, what would Annie think about it? Do you feel insecure that everybody's gonna leave you with your mighty persona? But when you're actually see-through, did you tell them about the time you almost met a 4-4? Now they know what this whole album is a metaphor for. So let the time show what's intended and break it. Let me take control of your soul and just take it. Don't try and fight it cause you'll lose, so embrace it. So let your mind go cause I intend to replace it. I'm your omen, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. I'm your omen, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why.
Years of fighting demons make the train of focus wane. But this bottle full of vodka ought to make them go away. My constant blurry vision helped me block away the noise. And all is feeling good till again I hear his voice.
Alex, Alex, listen up.
What?
I can make it stop.
Nah, I don't give a fuck. Get the fuck out of my head, man. You're getting on my nerves.
I can leave at any time, but you can't resist the urge, can you? Ha ha. And you know what's damn true.
No.
You can't stand me as much as I can't stand you. Remember when I helped you, I was your fucking lifesaver. It's time to pay your dues and return the favor. You know that you want me, you know that you need me. No matter how you try, you can never deceive me.
Shut the fuck up and leave me in peace.
If you want me to leave, then fucking unleash me. Oh, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. I'm your omen, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. I'm your omen, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. I'm your omen, let me control your mind. If you're open, I can sense your soul is blind. I'll make your soul refined and it will show with time. But for now, take a seat and show me why. I'm your omen.